witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z GTA 4. Witajcie moi drodzy. Dobrze, słuchajcie, cóż to ostatnio działaliśmy, słuchajcie. Ostatnio wysadziliśmy w powietrze jakieś dziadostwo dla Michaiła. I słuchajcie, teraz mamy... I wykonaliśmy też jedną robótkę dla Bruce'ego. Polegała na zlikwidowaniu jakiegoś typa. Znowu coś tu mi pisze on. Jak ty powinien dla kasy bawić się w tajniaka, gliny zostałem gotę dla Lambra. Będziesz... Okej, coś tam gada. Mniejsza z tym. Kończy tak. Teraz już skończyły nam się misje dla Faustina. Dlatego też ruszymy sobie na misję dla Dimitra. On tutaj zaraz obok mnie czeka. A więc się tu przejadę.
Dmitry.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Faustin.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me to.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said, as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelić, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
A więc, moi drodzy, wygląda to, że mamy ubić Faustina. No dobra. Niech będzie. Dobra. Jedziemy. Gazu tam. Będziemy się opierniczać. To auto na pewno świetnie się zbiera. Dobra. Pierestrojka. Jest i pan Faustin. Dimitri pisze. Wejść od tyłu, tak? Dobra. Czyżby kamizelkę? Tak, kamizelkę. Da się wejść tutaj jakoś od tyłu, bo wiecie, nie chcę wchodzić, kurde, głównym wejściem, no. Ale chyba będę musiał.
Niko! Niko Bellic! You and Dimitri are taking over now?
This is not about taking over! You brought this on yourself! You pushed things too far!
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dimitri wanted when you killed Vlad. Dimitri... my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice.
You should have been calm.
No one, not Dimitri, not anyone tells me to calm. You think Dimitri would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen had I not been there. Meet for some gin monkey. I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
You cry like a little bitch! Like spineless worm! You are nothing very
good! No zdychaj, koleś!
Alright, the strong survive and the weak die! You will see! I got where I am for a reason! I will have some Balkan shit! Take it away from me! I made you what you are, Niko! Cover me! I showed you! Guards!
Dobra. Chyba załatwiłem tego barmana. Dobra. Za typem. Koleś poszedł do góry. Odpuść, typie. Dobra. Trzeba do niego podejść. Koleś się będzie tam ostrzeliwał w nieskończoność. Strzelałem go.
You poor wretches. You should have found a better way to live.
No i załatwione.
Faustin is dead.
You did a good thing. A hard thing. But a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic.
Dobra. Załatwiona sprawa. Dobra, teraz tak, słuchajcie. Dałoby się coś jeść, aby uzupełnić sobie HP. Wyglądał jeszcze na ochronę. Kurde, jakie to są skomplikowane te. Dobra, jak się stąd wydostać, powiedzcie mi. Prowadzi do góry, a ja chcę iść na dół. Tu zamknięte. A, tu jest droga. Dobra. Zaczynałem się martwić, że stąd nie wyjdę czy coś. A, mogłem tędy wejść. Może wtedy byśmy uniknęli tej rozmowy, kto wie. Dobra, mój samochód stoi. A, wsiadamy. Moi drodzy. I ruszamy do... co by tutaj trzeba zrobić? Tak, zobaczymy sobie o restaurację. A później pojedziemy do Brucie'ego. A jest, myślę, że tak będzie najlepiej. Okej, możemy teraz zadzwonić sobie do Dimitri.
Dimitri, you got my money?
I have it. Meet me at the warehouse on Mahanet in downtown Proker. Come along.
Dobra, mamy pojechać po moją Porsche. Nie widzę żadnego znacznika. No, Little Jacob dzwoni.
All right, my brother. Me and him rushing and seriously vexed the
deal. I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys, them are some dog ass, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, my eyes can't see, the heart can't leave, but, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanet.
I know the one. See around the back.
Okay, a więc mamy spotkać się z tym Jacobem. Chyba pojedzie z nami. Kurda, tutaj co? Za korek. No ludzie, zlitujcie się. Naprawdę czerwone światło taki korek spowodowało. Dobra, panie Jacob. Pojedziemy razem. Mój jamajski kolego. O! Mam tu coś ciekawszego. Znaczy to samo, tylko że nie stłuczone. Sentinel. Kurde, co takie korki są? Dobra, ten korek akurat to ja spowodowałem. To się przyznam. Dobra, jedziemy. Kurde, policja naprawdę... Zajęliście mi drogę, patałachy. Nie! Tak. To mi powie, jak stąd wyjść. Widzę jedną możliwość. Że tutaj coś będzie. O, jest drabinka, dzięki Bogu. Tam coś stało chyba ciekawego. Jakiś jednoślad. Na serio, drut kolczasty, nie przeskoczę. Fuck. Przerąbane. Dobra, słuchajcie, musimy znaleźć jakiś pojazd, bo... Ja zawsze mam talent do schrzanienia wszystkiego, czego się nie złapię. oczywiście policja. Jedna policja, druga policja. Kurde, tej policji tutaj. Dobra, pożyczmy ten samochód. Serio, praktycznie na ich oczach go ukradłem. A oni w ogóle nie zareagowali. No pięknie. Co ja uderzyłem? Powiedzcie mi. Nie wiem, ale ważne, że żyję, nie wpadłem do wody. No jest i Jacob.
Sharp eyes, huh? You don't know my avid sinister.
Ubezpieczenie.
Hey, Nico. Glad you could make it.
Yes. You got the money?
Sure. But I just wanted to say how grateful me and my bosses are for what you did.
Good.
Yes. And I just wanted to check something with you.
Okay.
You are Nico Bellic, correct?
What is this?
And you used to work the coast in the Mediterranean, smuggling people into Italy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you messed up. And left a lot of bad debt. You left a good friend of mine out of pocket. Big time.
Hello, Nico.
Hello, Mr. Bulgarin.
Ross, where is our money?
I don't know. I didn't rob you.
Really?
We were busted a mile off the coast. I had to swim for my life. I don't know what happened. I nearly drowned.
Huh. My heart is bleeding.
I did my best. I didn't fuck up.
Uberiwa.
A i się zaczęło. Kurde, niezłe są te pistolety maszynowe. Chcę kupić więcej ammo do niego. Dobra. Dobra, spokojnie. A wy dokąd? Dobra, spadajmy stąd.
Yo, make a go back to the cafe, see? When after we lose Babylon here, side?
Side!
Dobra, zbieramy się.
Everything's fast right here. Falling all over the place. Lose them!
I'm trying to fucking lose them!
No, who fucked up again back there? What went wrong?
I don't fucking know!
Dobra,
I can't think about it now. I need to shake these fucking pigs!
Babylon just a whole man down. You're right, you're standing on Nico.
Whoa!
Vehicle,
Dobra, zgubmy ich. Gazu, 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 spadamy stąd. Udało nam się im wymknąć na szczęście.
Yo, you lose Babylon, man. Power back at the cafe now. Yeah, I need to block up some more.
Okej. Zabierzmy DJ Kuba do kawiarni.
I told you Dimitri was a snake in the grass.
I didn't know that Mr. Bulgarin was here in Liberty City. If I could have killed them all then and there.
Just chill, Nico, man. One at a time. One cocoa filled basket. See? We find out where Dimitri is then. BAM! We take the rest of them out. Just keep your head down until then.
Fucking Dimitri. Made me kill Faust and then he sell me down the river.
Just go, Nico. The boy is a general, you know, see? He's gonna make his own downfall. That had a monkey climb, the more I'm exposed and bad to one, you see it?
I will bring Dimitri down myself. I promise you this.
Ale się porobiło. No więc słuchajcie, Dimitri chciał nas zabić i się okazało, że współpracuje z jakimś Bulgarinem? Jakimś Bułgarem. W każdym razie.
Hey, thanks for your help, Jacob.
One love, my brother.
Spoko ziomek z tego Little Jacoba, naprawdę. O, się porobiło. Dobra, zadzwońmy do Romana, aby z nim pogadać o tej całej sytuacji. Zmienimy sobie samochód, bo ten już jest, wygląda jakby z wojny wyjechał jakiś. Czy mnie rozłączyło?
Roman, what are you doing? Why are you whispering? Well, I'll be there soon.
No, trzeba pomóc Romanowi. Cierpienia Romana. Jedziemy. Dobra, jedziemy. Co się znowu dzieje? W sumie, skoro chcieli się mnie pozbyć, całkiem możliwe, że Romana też będą chcieli. Więc nie pozostaje nam nic innego, jak ruszyć mu na pomoc. Dobra, pędzi mi. Wiem tylko, gdzie on jest. Jak ten samochód jest nisko zawieszony, to jest po prostu jakiś banał. Znaczy nie, że nisko, tylko po prostu ma tak miękkie zawieszenie, że podczas hamowania on tak się bardzo obniża to zawieszenie. Po prostu cholernie ciężko jest wjechać nawet pod krawężnik. Tu się dzieje. Roman, gdzie jesteś? Samochód Roman. Stoi.
Roman, where are you?
In here. I'm stuck. Let me out.
Shit, man. What are you doing in there?
I got scared. People started calling the house and hanging up. You weren't answering your phone. What happened?
We've got a big problem. Dimitri was not a man of his word.
So we're dead?
More or less.
Everything was fine before
yes.
you.
Yes.
Fine, and now this? Thank you. Thanks a lot.
It's Veni.
Не видно. What's done is done.
Yes. But there's a bigger problem.
What?
That guy I owed money to, Bulgarin.
Yes, the guy in Europe, who lives by the Adriatic.
Yeah, he's here now.
Great.
I'm sorry. I've ruined your life.
No, don't be like that. We can find a way out of this. Bunch of idiot Russians.
I will kill every one of them.
No, that's exactly what you won't do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
We can lay low and start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the apartment.
We can pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have somewhere we can hide out.
Okej, okay, a więc planują uciec przed Bulgarinem.
Hey, beautiful. Listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? Oh, you're an angel. Beautiful and kind. I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Yes. You and I had a place of our own. A place where people come to eat and relax. Classy place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. We own a real restaurant. Tavern is a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now, but in the dream you've met the right woman. She's beautiful, pure like my Mallory. In the dream, Mallory and me are married and everything is perfect. This could be the start of that. A fresh beginning.
All I know is we have to get as far from Dmitry and Bulgarin.
What the fuck?
Whoa!
Holy fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Nico! Do you know how long it took me to get a place of my own? You got off the boat and I was here for you!
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing! Nobody! I worked my way up from the fucking dirt!
Dobra, a więc mieszkanie spalili. Teraz jedziemy do bazy taksówkowej. Zobaczymy, czy jest okej, okay, czy też nie jest okej. Okay. Chyba nie jest okej.
Okay. It's on fire! Fuck! I've got nothing left! Not my home, not my business, nothing! They took it all!
I'm sorry, Roman. I'm really sorry, but we have to go. We'll meet Mallory and Bohan. You still have her.
And you! For all the good you've done me!
Dobra,
do you know how long it took me to get set up here? You don't, because it was easy for you. You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize for. Since you got here, I've had my computer smashed. I've been beaten up. I was kidnapped and then shot in the stomach. My apartment got burned down and so did my business. Things have been going so great. Just great since you showed up.
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then. Wait, wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive, shut up and drive. Hey, beautiful. What's up? No, what do you mean? I haven't been crying since my allergies. Nico's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. They're coming to your cousins. Are you there? Great. See you in a bit, beautiful. My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it with. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But I wanted to really have her. I wanted to marry her.
You can still do that.
I had bought her a ring. That is what I wanted to show you. It was a beautiful ring. It was worth you. Now I have nothing. Come on. Roman, pull yourself together. You've been here before. Positive, mental attitude. Come on.
At least they want me dead and not you.
I do not think it will be much difference to them, Nico. One dead Malik will give them a little bit of happiness while they wait for next. I do not care, though. We are in this situation. We must deal with it. Bring on Bohan!
Okay.
Dobra. W każdym razie, słuchajcie, jesteśmy na miejscu. Sporo się psuło, muszę przyznać, ale takie zwroty zdarzają się w grach. Nic nowego.
Beginning of our new lives. Again.
Not so bad. I mean, I don't think we'll be impressing women with our wonderful hot tub, but this looks okay.
Yes. Great!
Come on, what's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? Where should I start? All right, I'll start with you. What's wrong with you? 15 minutes ago, you were cowering in fear because you didn't know what was going to happen. Now, you know everything is shit, and we're going to be killed, and you're all cheerful. I don't get it!
I guess I'm an optimist.
An idiot, not an optimist.
I was bored of Broker anyway! I'm glad you turned up and made some Russian killers burn down my home and business. Oh, yeah, thanks, Nico. Thanks a bunch. Is that better?
Much!
Thank God you're okay. Both of you.
We're fucked. We're broke and on the run.
No, I'm from up here, Nico. I know a bunch of people who might be able to help out. Why don't you come and meet me at the community center later on? I gotta go to work. Bye, Papi. Mwah, mwah. And have a shower. You smell a little, mature.
So, I guess we start again.
Sure. I'm going out.
No to się porobiło, moi drodzy. Dobrze. Słuchajcie, myślę sobie, że w tym miejscu zakończymy sobie ten odcinek. Słuchajcie, mam nadzieję, że ten materiał wam się podobał. Dziękuję za wszystkie wasze komentarze, oceny oraz subskrypcje. No i cóż, na razie, cześć i czołem. Ciao, do następnego.